Oh.
This map could be pretty interesting with the victory points.
Yeah, it's pretty open and large, and all the barricades and like walls can be destroyed with armor.
Yeah.
So, but I'm too afraid to put one of the Germans as a Panzer elites. We always get fucked by them.
Yeah, but glad the Panzer elite has so low level armor that if you have any anti-armor capabilities, you will fuck them over many times over.
Yeah. Well, it takes a while, you know, unless you're infantry, then you can just call in rangers right away.
Yeah.
But you have to choose either rangers, which is like offensive more, or you can focus on the AT tree. And the AT tree is fucking, that's what you want.
Yeah, in the case of Panzer Elite, anti-armor is mandatory.
Yeah, definitely.
Since they don't use infantry that much, in fact, they don't even have snipers.
No.
at least in the vanilla game.
How's it now?
Perfect.
Ah, sweet. Ready for
the fight. Yeah.
Going infantry right away.
We're here to fight for the good folks back home. In this map,
armored company on fast
even
deployment.
I need some infantry, so I go straight for the armored infantry. It's well, it's almost like the Rangers.
Engineer squad ready.
Securing objective.
Engineer squad ready, sir.
We're going for the objective. Let's take that point.
But yeah, in a map like this, when it's victory points, if you can place a few AT guns, I mean, AT emplacements near those points, you will totally deny the enemy access.
Yeah, I need an MG here, because they're gonna cross, they can cross actually through this little gap. Last time I placed an MG there, but it was like I left a little tiny spot open and they abused that little spot for all what it was worth.
Yeah. Yeah, if they get the chance, they will abuse it.
Yep.
But of course, even the expert bots ain't that bad.
Okay, people.
I know from experience playing Command & Conquer Generals against a semi-friend, and although I was pretty sure there was no way he could get to me, since we had a impassable mountain between us with water there down there, he came with his fucking Chinook helicopters.
Stand to. Good to go.
And
all right, reinforce your fuel points.
All right,
and that's generally my problem with when playing against humans. I tend to underestimate them.
Yeah, I don't like playing as humans either. It's too get nervous.
Yeah, there's just no telling whatsoever what they will do next.
No. Some people are crafty motherfuckers, you know.
Yeah, and like he, who was rather crafty and pretty experienced, although probably less than I was. But yeah, he's way craftier.
Yeah, I remember when I played with the other guy. You might meet him if we play a Company of Heroes 2 someday. But he actually, he grasped the concept right away. It was like, oh my god, thank fuck that he did. If not, we would be fucking murked.
Yeah. Although I haven't played Company of Heroes too many times, I have once or twice, and
ready to fight. Come on,
now
people.
Recently when I replayed it, I learned it pretty fast.
Yeah, it's
in the end, it's not so hard.
Nah.
Building complete.
But its concepts are vastly different.
Oh, definitely. But I found out that without the mod, like all units available at once, like the American factions can't even build fucking. They can't even build sandbags, which is ridiculous. They can only build tank traps and barbed wire fence.
Yeah.
Which is stupid, in my opinion.
Very like, stupid.
Yeah, what the fuck? Why nerf them?
Well, I don't know if it's realistic, but it's stupid. That way the infantry has no cover whatsoever.
Yep.
Or, well, at least one city map is in complete ruin, so that's fairly easy to make use of, but...
Yeah, they're also gonna come from down here.
Yeah.
Engineers, good to go.
According to the map, they have already reached that far.
What's next?
Yeah, shit, they're already there. We can capture it. I might just sneak an MG right in there.
We need an MG nest in there!
I'm placing an MG nest here, so... For as
okay,
long as they
building.
Don't down that wall, the infantry will have a 50 cal surprise.
Yeah, I just need two more.
Begin armored operations.
Commander points, and then I'll.
Sniper ready.
First, okay, I'm gonna build it outside. Then I'll place one.
Engagement,
no idea where to place my snipers. I was thinking about bringing them here, but the enemy could as well come from here or.
Here we go.
Yeah.
I don't have any troops here.
Forget that hole in the wall.
Well, there's no hole now. There, yeah. If they come that way, this should be good.
We need an MG nest in there.
Sniper ready to do my part. Ready.
I'm sending one of my snipers around here.
Engineers, get the piss back!
Sniper ready to get in.
Engineer unit lost.
Oh shit. That's your defensive position now.
Canceling.
Crowds are pounding on a forward emplacement. Operation post support, we are losing a sector.
Engineers, eyes and ears, come on!
Oh, they're taking here as well. Under attack.
Yeah. I don't have nearly enough fuel, so I'm gonna build a whole fort there.
Listen here.
Up to ladies. They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our
territory. I got some riflemen. But they're extremely weak.
Enemy unit hit out of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory.
Let's go! No, we're not placing that MC there.
If I can just bait them into the
crowds are pounding. We're losing a point out there.
Engineers, move forward! Move! Have to retreat, I can't handle them. My sniper. Oh, there he is.
Going into hiding.
My rifle is ready. Let's get this thing going.
Crowds are pounding on a forward.
All in, men.
Got hostiles in the compound.
Alright, I chased them from up there, I think.
Just you can't wait. Until I get my M16 health tracks.
Our front lines are collapsing. Right, enemy unit down. Back to full strength in no time.
Engineer, come on, eyes and ears.
I had to pull out today. Chopped my shit down.
Sniper ready for battle. Boogeyman on the move.
Alright, should I go for AT emplacement or Rangers? Going for AT
placement.
We have a secure sector under attack. Fire. They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory. Artillery support is now available. We're hitting one of our forward emplacements. Mechanizing at their orders. We will now take and hold. Enemy unit down.
Could you do you have a support center? Could you get up some mortars?
Crowds are pounding on a forward emplacement.
Let's see. Mortar half-price faster.
We have a secured sector under attack.
Just something to at least flank them.
They're hitting one of our forward emplacements. Trying to take
motherfuck!
They seem to have 80 weapons.
Crowds are pounding on a forward emplacement. Enemy unit down. Sector being captured. We have a secure sector under attack. They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory.
Squad is ready for action.
Come on, M6. Spread them up.
We have a secured sector under attack.
Ah, there.
Infantry squad reporting casualties. Enemy unit down. They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory.
Okay, if you just keep them there with your MG, see if I can't get an MG nest up there. How the fuck did he manage to push us this far up?
Trying to take our territory.
I have no idea, but somehow they killed all my engineers.
Crowds are pounding on a forward.
Squad is ready for action.
shots are now.
Ah, for fuck's sake, I'm starving for
hitting one of our forward emplacements.
Fuel.
Trying to take our territory.
Ready to go.
Okay, where's the... Where's my fucking ranges? Yeah, don't fucking fire on the ground though, you fucking cunt. Oh, here we go, here we go. Yeah. Fucking...
Enemy unit down.
Come on, one more, one more.
Get the defensive positive there.
We're going for the quad 50s loaded. Yeah, rolling.
Supplies are in. Field repair is now available.
I went now. Understood.
Okay, this is pretty much covered by the 50 cal.
Alright, sweet. Jeez. Stop fucking.
Enemy unit down. begin armored operations. Infantry squad reporting casualties. Points.
Are you fucking blind, you? Fuck's sake, is that brass obstructing their vision?
Shit, I just built a fucking most useless piece of shit here. Okay, we need to just first of all cover all.
Somehow they blew up the fence here.
Yeah, we need an AT placed around here.
Yeah, definitely.
Now I have artillery as well, so.
Taking enemy point.
Enemy unit down.
MJ,
inside! Ready. Set up a base of fire for the window!
Shut your cops and listen.
Well, still, everything considered, we are doing pretty well.
Yeah, I'm surprised actually.
Yeah, the enemy could just fuck us over, but ammo for some secure. Reason they are giving us a slack.
Maybe they think it's too easy.
Yeah, understood. I guess.
Come on! Position under fire from crowd troops!
.57 mil, at your service. Quad ready.
Finish construction.
We're going. We are en route.
Okay, so the middle should be pretty, pretty awesome.
Engineers, get the fish pounded out of us!
Whoa, there's a Panther here.
Squad, all right, move.
Yeah, I'm gonna come over to your place and reinforce with my NGs.
Okay, if that Panther will concentrate on my defensive position, we are good. Since even if it made a direct hit, it doesn't matter. No, no, stay there, stay there.
Enemy unit down.
Oh shit, there's two of them.
Engineer unit lost.
Fuck, big some shit. Come on, Panthers, concentrate on that. Defensive position, so I can snipe the fuck out of you.
Enemy unit down.
No, my
yeah, get fucking.
The Sherman can't see the tanks from here.
Just focus your fire on the infantry, I'll take out the tank.
Enemy
unit, yeah. Not for long.
east.
Did all my engineers? No, okay.
Enemy unit down.
Kose said something about the strategic points worth more manpower if you form.
Oh, yes. And like two guys survived of the whole of both of the ranger troops.
Well, at least they survived.
Yeah, and they got veterancy, so I'm happy.
Enemy unit down.
Ooh, no. That's no bueno.
Once your AT emplacement is ready, try realigning it so that it can barely cover the corner of that building my MC team is in.
Yeah. It points towards this place, so if the tanks roll up from here, they'll get fucked.
Crew, look alive!
But we need to send some engineers out there to repair them, because they're in dire need as of now.
But if you don't retarget that AD gun, the...
But where do you want it to point to?
So that it barely covers the corner of this building.
They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory.
So?
Well, that's... a little too much, but I guess that will do. We might be needing
we have a secure sector under attack.
AD emplacement anyway.
And we need more MGs up here to discourage their attack.
Yeah.
They're hitting one of our four emplacements, trying to take our territory.
Let's see. I'll reinforce some points at least. We can't have them escaping through that gap. That's
the Huns are taking our territory.
A big one.
Yes, I can buy two Sherman 76s.
Arm cam ready. Understood.
Engineer squad ready. Hammers and nails, baby. Hammers and nails.
Incoming stud. Yeah! I was gonna say it's gonna get wrecked, but...
Uh-oh, my AT might be fucked.
Sherman is almost fucked.
Yeah, there they go. There it goes. Alright, I'm straight up going to go fuck it in the ass.
Enemy unit down.
Panthers.
Mm.
Wow, that was even more fuel.
Enemy unit
very
down.
Squishy.
Yeah. And no fucking. Come on, come on. Oh shit.
Panther was kind enough to show its side to your AT gun.
Hmm. Yeah, I had to turn it like at the last moment. I barely even saw it.
Okay, I'm finishing preparing this Sherman. Okay, done.
Come on, throw the grenade! Yeah, okay, we need to get all the way. We need to fucking unzip his pants and put the grenade into his dick. Oh fuck, stupid cunts.
You better get your engineers out. They have no chances against three machine guns.
Observation posts report in the sector.
Just point us at her. Sherman on. Understood. Sherman out. Remember up.
Ready. Infantry reserves en route. Reinforcement proceeding.
I need to be more liberal with my space uses.
Enemy unit down.
Sweet.
Taking the point. Let's go net that point from Jerry. Let's take that point.
How can I recover munitions from tanks and stuff? Like Kusa usually does. Oh yeah, I see, I see.
Our forces are taking casualties.
Steady as she goes, this is gonna be easy. I said advance!
We're losing a point out there. Enemy unit down.
I just need to piss real quick. Hold on.
Have you heard of the high elves?
The high elves of the high
elves? They got the howitzer here.
Howitzer armed by a high elf.
Oh shit.
That's way too close.
What the fuck?
Enemy unit down.
Hold on, hold on. I got him.
At least it's not firing.
Pershing reserves are now available.
I'm gonna bombard it. Okay, this is just not too close for Howard. I can take it. No.
Time to leave this
sniper here.
One of our snipers is KIA.
Oh shit, they're coming back. You tanks, boy.
Since the enemy sometimes uses this route, we need an AT here and here.
I'm getting fucked. Ah. My boys are taking heavy damage.
Okay, I'm just in the war. Okay. Got
one
German
enemy unit down. Yeah.
Panthers at once. Gunner killed one. That was the top MG gunner.
Sniper killed in action.
Where the fuck is this one? Oh, they took out everyone.
Wait, that sniper got killed?
Don't follow them, fucking take it back. Go boom!
The enemy particularly loves this location, so we need to...
Yeah, I know.
2 AT emplacements. What there?
Enemy unit down.
We need three. We need one AT emplacement that's gonna be up here. One facing... It's gonna be facing...
Oh! Airstrike. Your AT emplacement is offline.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. The enemy is getting serious.
Yeah, I know. We just need to make this impenetrable again.
Understood.
the war is more important.
Yeah. Enemy unit down.
Alright, AT online up there, so it will cover this area at least when I approach.
Enemy airstrike! Fuck!
Oh, there it is. I'll take out that one before it causes more damage. Do I even have a single engineer? I don't need to rebuild it, I can just recapture it. Oh, that's so great. Yeah, I'm gonna...
Enemy unit down.
Okay, I can't pursue that Panther. I gotta pull up. Oh shit, I'm getting bombarded. Right here.
Reinforcements ready to roll.
Do we have any sort of anti-air as Americans?
Well,
cuz if there's a time to build one, it's now.
Well, the M3A1 half tracks and M16 half tracks are designed for that.
You're losing a munitions sector. Enemy unit down.
Oh, that's the low. That's the half track, the M16. I would have so much munitions if I just figured out how to fucking get the hardcore repairs.
Need a AT emplacement.
Where? Oh.
Here.
Naval Company 1.
Let's go.
Jerry Bureau, target down.
Ah, shit, your ATM placement is offline.
Just grab them. You can pop out with anyone out and just take it. So let's.
Move it up, people.
Okay, I got the boys. The boys are coming. Sending in the boys. And if you have any sort of like ability to repair my emplacements, do feel free to do so.
Infantry squad reporting casualties.
Oh, the end of that MC team, so I don't know what that Panther will do now.
Enemy unit down.
It's still being dirt. It can't decide between shooting my tank or that outpost.
AT up and running again. So slightly, if you have engineers nearby.
Yeah, I'm repairing.
Come on! Jesus.
Yeah, I think it wasn't.
Infantry squad lost.
What? They blew it up again? What the fuck? Alright. They made their mark, so we'll make two of them then. And we're suffering casualties from over here. We need to repair the fuck out of that, AT. Up goes the wheel. They started moving in with infantry. With bazookas.
Enemy unit down.
Oh yeah, you're that's why. Pull it on the side or something.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out a better position.
My rifle is ready.
Moving
Let's
inside.
Get this thing going.
Right, try to move it to the side, because right now you're just gonna fire straight into it again.
Maybe not, but we'll see. If it does that again, I will move it.
Roger that.
Ooh. A fuck ton of tanks. Nice.
Yeah, we're moving.
They keep carpet bombing. We need another half track up here because they just
Enemy unit down.
And here's where we get off.
Sit up.
I barely can afford an engineer.
Move out. Combat spacing on me. We need an MG nest in there.
Sergeant, get an MG on the roof of this tin can. It's time to shred some crap.
Ready?
Get
the gas. Let's go.
I think you should place at least one, some of them right here as of now, because we're getting fucked from the time.
Yeah, I have two Sherman 76s. Oh, that needs repairs.
Come on.
All I know is I have arrived.
Enemy unit down.
Pull it back. Roger, move it out. We're going.
You know you're shooting your own tanks, right? These guys keep firing into each other since you haven't been close to them. I just saw it take a hit from your own, so your gunner got killed and shit. You should really position him better. Yeah, they're bombing us again. What the fuck, man? I need a...
Where are we headed?
Calliope is on the field.
Get your kit and form up. Just point us at him.
Defensive positions can take 9 soldiers or up to 3 squads. And an MC team takes 3 soldiers, that's 1 squad, and armored infantry unit? Squad is 8 guys.
Yeah. Could your engineer right here, could you just repair this MG? It's firing. I'm gonna focus on building a fuck ton of mortars.
They don't
Not a fuck ton of mortars, but like mortar pits. Not by themselves, but if you accumulate enough of them, remember? Oh, that's flyers. They have like this propaganda shit.
Yeah.
Oh, they sent your men back to base.
Yeah.
What? That's crazy. Hilarious.
Yeah, I never saw use for that, but I did have the propaganda war team when playing as Germans. As you can play.
Yeah.
When there are too many enemy
units
in one place, they are, it's pretty useful.
Unit down.
No! Fucking hell, son of a gun.
Yeah, don't feel the replacement when you are under attack.
Enemy unit down. Where?
The motherfuckers use those flyers again.
Oh. I'm building one, a bow for cannon right here.
Good.
So in any case. Like, look at the map, they pushed us pretty far behind. We had to maintain a fucking pretty decent front line here.
Yeah, how much fuel do you have?
151.
Well, that's enough for like 5 my AD emplacements.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That's why I want to build one. I want to build one here. Here.
Abtract deployed and ready for order.
Yeah. Okay, I sent one M16 half track behind these units. So each day
enemy unit down.
Aircraft.
Oh shit, we need repairs right here. Holy fuck, what the hell is that?
What the fucking hell?
You need to push your... you have fucking 3-4 succulent tanks lagging behind there.
Fuck! Well, I don't know if those... oh wait, they are Sherman 76s. Need a new AD emplacement.
Yep, come on.
Make it do this time.
Yep.
Enemy unit down. Losing ground out there.
Just be careful, make sure they don't shoot the AD emplacement when I'm building.
Wait, there's still a Panther.
Okay, I'll just fuck it up. Take out the Panther guys, I'll take out the Panther. Just drive it back, just like it kills.
The whole war machine is ready to support our push. Enemy unit,
I am completely buffed up over here. Just hold it back, I'm building the AT.
Give her some
gas,
Tiny.
Get this
10K.
Fast!
Enemy unit down.
Okay, that's my truck.
Ready for action.
Our power lines are collapsing.
Understood.
Iron Cross or Knight's Cross were making shit out of my armored infantry. But weirdly enough, they retreated.
57 here.
They were fucking
listen up, Rocky.
Having the upper hand and they retreated. That's retarded.
Objective secured. Rifles upon defense.
Time to get out and teach Cherry a lesson.
Come on, move it!
We're on building detail.
Let's see. If I block off this...
What the fuck? Okay, okay, I got... Yes, it works! Fuck you, German planes!
Good.
They tried to bomb me, but the Bofor cannon is OP.
Good.
Engineers here.
You need to make use of your engineers from there.
Enemy unit down.
It was too late.
They don't need us so goddamn
grab those
much.
Belts, private!
That building looks good for a fire base.
Yeah, nothing good to go.
Just make sure your engineers keep on repairing.
No guarantees, but two of them will more likely kill in time.
The engineers should have like a button that they just automatically repair shit in their vicinity.
Yeah. Auto the supply truck master, auto repair. It's as far as I know, it's not for people.
No. Not at all.
Enemy unit down.
Well, it does say prepare the structure or we go for a nominal resource loss. But that's a copy-pasted sentence.
I think they mean like structures that you built yourself.
Our forces are taking casualties.
Come on. Fucking Rangers. Blowing up my own motor pool. That's cute.
Enemy unit down. Observation posts report we are losing a sector. Enemy unit down.
Oh, there are one. There's one right here and one right there. Which, by the way, you need to repair this one, please.
I don't mean this one and this one.
But infantry squad lost.
The fuck? Don't turn.
Fucking hell, they bombarded my guys.
Where?
Ready.
Oh, in the shit. Yeah, I see. I can build a Bofa gun if you wanna take it back.
Going for a walk.
I think I am. I'm gonna build some of them.
Ready. Going black.
I should build one here. Alright, it's time to take back this place. We got incoming right here. Three tanks. Do you have any backup?
Well, Gino, there is a deal so I can't launch some cannon on
them. Yeah, we finished the boat for an hour. Seems that one AT isn't nearly enough.
That's what I've been saying.
This is worth reporting.
Moving! Yeah. Right there.
Ready to field weapons. I said advance, Cal. Ready to get in there.
The Rangers doesn't even do anything against the Panthers.
Yeah, it's kind of tough.
Come on, fire! One? Come on. Jesus.
Yeah, this spot needs two AT guns.
I can't build, we need to retake territory.
Yeah, we need to capture.
57mm. Okay, back to repairing all the shit then. ATs first. Could you launch a Cali attack right here just to clear it up before I move my Rangers in?
Yeah, it's barely within the range, but it's so far away the radius is huge.
Enemy unit down. And you have a couple of engineers right here, if you could just move them up and to the ATs here. That'll be great.
Let's get one.
Enemy unit down. Our war machine is rare to go.
Victory complete, and I just lost another tank.
Enemy unit down.
I'm sending another 3rd Army Barrel Group. Hopefully they can clear that up.
I'm nuking this one, cunt. There we go.
Enemy unit down.
Alright, this gap should be safe now, but they can still flank us from the sides. As you see. Alright, I'm trying to secure this place.
Good. Sherman on point. I'm going for this one.
Alright, sweet.
Let's get in there. I said advance. Taking fire.
Half track on the barrel. Infantry squad lost.
Fuck you! I didn't even finish up those tank traps.
King Tiger here, but it's almost gone. There we go.
King Tiger!
Yeah, but it couldn't stand a chance against it. But as long as you're right here, repair it. Hurry. And your engineer right here, could you repair my AT, please?
We have a secured sector.
No, sorry, I feel like I'm nagging at you.
Don't worry, we should be doing that anyway.
Yeah.
So it's just better if you notify when I haven't placements, done it.
Trying to take our territory.
That fuel is ours.
You have... What the fuck is this guy doing over there?
He got smart.
They're hitting one of our forward emplacements.
Okay, I'm sending my rangers back to refresh.
Well, you should bring a supply truck.
They're hitting one of our forward emplacements.
No, I just But I'm scared. Remember what happened last time when all those little jeeps spawned? And I had shit load of fucking rangers. So I'm not sure it's gonna happen again since we're playing with a mod that has no pop cap, so the game just is like, alright, sure. Something fucked it up and I'm not taking that chance again, and we're well into this.
Okay.
company has no more engineers.
I've seen enough killing the last week.
Yeah.
MG gunner up and firing.
My fucking
Krauts are grabbing our territory. Enemy unit down.
I want this bucket of bolts moving.
Ready for a direct destruction.
Ready for the Krauts.
Sherman on point. Oh, we'll take it all right.
Enemy unit down.
Handbrake is leaving the motor pool.
Engineers, fall in!
Engineer replacements are mustering now.
Sergeant, get an MG on the roof of this tin can.
Didn't that a second boat again?
Killed in action. Enemy unit down.
Oh shit, I think my rangers took out my AT.
Not here, it was destroyed by enemy tank, I think.
I'm just Sherman on point.
Trust me, the rangers don't give a fuck, they just fire their bazookas anyway. But I got enough to build one now.
Looks like the enemy has more Montargis. It's exploding here for the time.
No, that might be my mortars that fires.
Well, we'll take it all right.
Not sure. No, maybe not. Oh, okay. Okay, they want to play?
Fire mortar.
Was it mortar? Nah, yeah. Nah, I mean artillery, right?
Not sure. But something.
I need 30 more than I can build. Oh, that's where I built it. What the fuck is that one?
Just listen to that engine.
Just drive! Contact! Crowd infantry!
A Schultz?
Enemy unit down.
Looks like AA was successful.
I'm gonna try to increase our manpower rates. At least not on that side.
Okay, I'm wearing your AD. cutting down these trees by running backwards into them.
Take them.
Sherman on point.
Oh, wait, my tanks are going to wrong place.
Sherman on some gas, Tiny. Acknowledged.
Repairs complete.
Give it all
well,
got.
At least that AD gun is repaired now.
FG squad under fire!
I'm gonna take over this point to annoy them. Okay, I can't, I got two levels. Yep, I'm on my already on it. Just need to wait for manpower.
I'm trying to steal some points here.
Sneak us in some more manpower.
Enemy unit down.
The Bofor gun is working excellent though.
Good.
Just go.
take it, all right.
Taking fire.
Okay, my rangers are almost up and going in.
For some reason, this Montargis
Region is taking casualties. Enemy unit down.
Yeah, good. Ha 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 ha. You guys playing here?
Yep.
It feels like it goes like you're in a part where you're just doing very mundane parts. As you have either not come that far or you are stuck in a stalemate until you have built an overwhelming amount of units.
Nah, we just need to fucking tighten all the holes because we're playing it too hard. And they are still there.
Oh, I think I accidentally bought a bear thinking it was like more of a either cider or like a fruity drink. Oops.
Accidental bear bought.
Ugh. I guess I'll have to endure.
You disgust me, sir.
Oh, we'll take it, all right.
Drinking beer.
I'm surprised the enemy doesn't care about me taking points here. But on the other hand, these points aren't even taken. Not all of them, at least.
Maybe they are trying to simulate bliss. No ignorance. Kind of like happened in real life, you probably lost a point without realizing it. Hey. Yes, good.
If I remember correctly, Kelly can't take down forests.
Who are you playing as?
USA infantry, and I'm up.
Roger that. Roger that, man.
Where the hell are my guys? Did they get killed? I don't see them.
Enemy unit down.
Seems the enemy started to care.
Again? The fuck? It's ridiculous. Where do they come from? Do they... Oh, okay. Several spots.
What's next?
Ground out there.
Well, now those fuckers are scary.
Burn. But yeah, I played around the Call of Duty 2 yesterday with Shade and he fucking loved it. So we got another one. And I saw that Lucky also fired it.
I'll try to clear this base here. I probably can't do it with these tanks, but...
Ready for another beating.
Never say never. Isn't that what Justin Bieber said? I want more glee in your yes, okay? Yeah, we're only playing with two. Artillery strike at him, so at least they'll take out a bunker.
Roger. Roger that. Let's get in there.
Someone call the cavalry? Get us in there.
Uh-huh. Hang on, we're rolling. Roger that.
Good to go.
Territory sector being captured.
Cav is on the ground. River up. I said advance.
Fuck the tigers.
Kill him!
I fucking OPS I am.
A fuel point is being seized.
They're trying to free me up! Under the fire!
Enemy unit down.
Oh yeah, I can't even get any more resources. Hey, time to mass up something.
Drop fire!
Understood.
Oh no, fuck. They sent one of the propaganda bullshit and sent all my rangers back home.
Yeah, that was effective.
That was super fucking effective.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit impressed, I won't lie.
I think that AD gun emplacement is at the wrong place.
Life's a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Fuck!
Ooh, took out your Panzer there.
Gassed up and good to go.
This M3 Halftime is useless here, so I'm gonna send it to die.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck you! Now they are using this!
They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory.
Sherman, understood. Sherman Outcam is on the ground.
We have a secured sector under attack.
Turn your AT now when you can.
Shit.
Trying to take our territory. Crowds are pounding on a forward emplacement.
Sergeant, get an MG on the roof of this tin can. It's time to shred some crowd.
Okay, keep the right side covered, I'll come and fuck their tanks up.
Enemy unit down.
Pull your tanks up, pull your tanks up, I got it.
We're losing a fuel sector. Our Sherman has been destroyed.
Oh yeah, I got two squads of engineers finally at base, so...
Enemy unit down.
There's still a little one. And they're fucking up my ATs now. They already got one. Fuck, this is annoying. Like, every little tight hole that we haven't plugged, they fucking exploit.
Enemy unit down.
I have the buffer cannon. What the fuck?
I guess it got destroyed.
No. Look. It flew right over it, right here.
Oh.
That's some bullshit.
Welding detail. We got tank traps to build.
Damn, some bullshit, y'all. Oh well. When they return, there will only be more Rangers.
Enemy unit.
support is doing nothing except firing.
AT getting destroyed.
We're on building details.
Our forces are taking casualties.
What the fuck? You can't even hit the kids wagon?
Squad reporting casualties.
Oh, motherfucker!
Enemy unit down.
I haven't blocked off this route yet. Not completely. Oh, another Panther! Fuck!
It's gonna take forever for your map to heal my Rangers. I gotta move. This is fucking bullshit.
Hang on, we're rolling.
Enemy unit down.
now that I have lost most of my men, I can actually find some.
Too hot! Taking fire!
Enemy unit down.
Uh-huh.
We gotta go faster!
Deal with that mortar.
Taking out all the tanks first. Now move in and take some points if you will.
Ambulance to automatically follow your guys.
Be there and
know. Yeah, it does. It does. I think it does.
No, this maintain command range. I can't click it on your guys.
Got it.
Oh.
Roger that.
Enemy unit down.
Squad is ready. Head detail, hustle it up.
Understood. Uh-huh.
We're losing a munitions point.
Time to get out and teach Jerry a lesson.
Let's go down that point from Jerry.
Engineer,
eyes and ears.
Supply lines are broken. We have to work out of supply.
Wheels and grease.
Got it.
Standing by.
Go!
Yep.
Let's get in there.
Enemy unit down.
Are healed, they can't receive any more hit points.
No, they're all healed up. Okay, good, we pushed quite far.
I got a supply truck over here, you can reinforce.
Ready to go.
There.
Got it.
No, I'm just gonna go on a killing spree, and once they're a little bit depleted, I'll take them back. Right now, I just wanna start them for resources.
Go bed,
you boy.
Alright, I will go bed. Hope all y'all have a nice waiting evening.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Thank you. Where's your troops, man?
Front ship.
Routes are grabbing territory. What happened to them?
Well, they were killed.
Duh.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.
Ready to go.
Forces are taking casualties.
Heavy armor.
Supply lines are broken. We have territory cut off from supply.
My ambulance.
No.
Enemy unit down.
Let's go get it.
Heavy armor here.
Well, you should have enough resources to get some new units.
Yeah, I bought as many Sherman 76.
Infantry squad lost.
But there's a limit, and so. And that's reads now. I don't know. Maybe I should just spam the M10 tank destroyer since I can get infinite count of them.
Yeah, focus on some anti-infantry as well. Maybe fucking they're hitting us pretty hard with the Knight's Cross.
Well, the M16 half track is for that.
Just
point us at her.
Give it all she's got.
Oh shit.
Oh well, they needed to be replenished. Anyways.
We're losing a strategic sector.
The fucking cunts tried to build a howitzer right in front of us.
Understood. Good to go.
Listen up.
You don't even have a triage center in your base.
No, I noticed.
Well, you should, so you can heal up.
Focusing on reinforcements. Enemy unit already down. Drained everything. Right, I'm gonna piss quickly. Goes the war.
Roger.
Well, it could go better, but I guess it's not so bad.
Alright, I got a whole nother fuck ton of Rangers. Just gonna wait for the last. Whoa!
Motherfucker!
their plane crashed into your two supply trucks. What? In the name of the fuck.
Well, that was interesting.
Enemy unit down.
Right, the army has been replenished. They're coming. I gotta retreat them all. Holy shit. Oh my guys, we're fucked. One fucking artillery strike. It's fucking unfair that the Germans have such OP unit down. Fucking that's bullshit, y'all, I'm honest.
Yeah. Incoming.
There's always incoming, we're getting fucked. They took out all my rangers in one fucking go.
This time leaflets here.
Arm cam ready to take the field.
Your entire defense here is destroyed.
Just listen got
to it.
That.
Yeah, well.
I guess I gotta get my pills before I get yelled at.
Fixed up and ready to go.
And we're getting fucked.
Enemy unit down.
Game, alright? How about that?
Enemy unit down.
all honesty, this game is lost, man.
Yeah.
It's boring just playing by myself.
Jo.
Flu, kan du stille spørsmål bare?
Hva da, da?
Egentlig to spørsmål bare. Så, hvis denne, hvis du hadde, la oss si at du hadde hypotetisk sett en person, ikke sant? Som ja. Ringte deg, som ringte deg, ville ha deg med i matcher og sånt hele tiden og sånn. Men, personen ville ikke... Personen ville si hele tiden at du er et lost cause, og at de hater deg for enkelte ting da og sånt. Er det en venn, eller er det manipulasjon? Jeg mener hun inviterer fremdeles. Vi har jo morsomt og sånt, ikke sant? Men...
Altså, hvilket spill er det da? Er det sånn konkurransespill, liksom?
PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds.
Ja, hvis du spiller dårlig, og noen er jo...
Nei, det er ikke noe sånn sett, men vi snakker sånn der generelt sett angående meg som person, da. Vi snakker rett og slett om meg som en person, da.
Ja.
Er det en venn, eller? Jeg mener hun... Hvis de fortsetter...